and gentlemen, can't we give it up for your next comedian, Anelia from Tampa. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
A little bit about me. I am part Puerto Rican, part Salvadorian. Thank you. Evidently, that makes me Mexican. Yeah. Being part Puerto Rican means that my mom is addicted to telenovelas, which are the Spanish soap operas. And she watches them all, too. Dos Mujeres en un Camino, La Santa Diabla, Sons of Anarchy, all of them. And being part Salvadorian makes it really awkward when I have to correct somebody's English, because my husband's a redneck, and he'll say things like, well, he don't have the tools to do that. He doesn't. He does not have the tools to do that. And he always says, well, what are you, my auditor? I'm your editor. I live in a small town right outside of Tampa called Sefner. And people always ask me, isn't that where the KKK started? Nah, they just use it like a training camp. Because I went to go see the movie Selma about Martin Luther King there. And I walked into the movie theater, right? And like all the black folks were on one side, all the white folks were on the other side. And I was like, where am I supposed to sit? So I did what any other Latina would have done. I grabbed a broom and I started cleaning up the boys. I ended up with like 3 and 4 jobs. Because a Latina with an MBA could only mean more baños aquí. Crazy. I've been through a divorce and that's tough. I realized I had to worry about my image all over again, so I started shopping at Victoria's Secret so I could get very sexy. And of course, I mean very sexy, the perfume. Because it's the only thing that fits me in that store. Even the lotion is too tight. Like, what's going on at Victoria's Secret? There was a Dick's Sporting Goods opened up near me. I was so excited. I even went to the grand opening, only to find out that's a very deceitful name for a store. And I used to have really long hair. I cut my hair short. And my husband said what any other man says when you cut your hair short. But I love your long hair. It was so sexy. Yeah? Well, I wish you had abs of steel, but I don't bring that up. My name's Anira. That's my time. Thank you.